Welcome back and thanks for joining us. I've got our tech expert joining us live in the studio, David from Nerd Tech. Great to have you here.
Thanks for having me back.
Now, we did a segment earlier about some really fun tech gadgets that are going to be good Christmas gifts. Now we're kind of doing some last minute Christmas gifts. If you haven't gotten your loved ones some gifts yet and you want to find something really fun and unique, you've got some ideas for them.
Yeah, you know, the last minute stuff is going to be pretty tough. I kind of walked around yesterday and the shelves are starting to get a little bit empty, but for those people with a couple of little things, there's still some really cool stuff out there.
Now, tell me a little bit about how things are changing from, you know, gaming to tablets. What's trending right now?
There's things that we saw last year, the Angry Birds trend, the plush dolls kind of came out and popped off the consoles and out of the games. This year it's Minecraft.
Okay.
You're seeing the little characters. I had to do some testing and play the game myself. I don't know the character's name, but the guy who blows you up, he's out there. That's a favorite.
Oh,
the
my
little
goodness.
Pickaxe and things like that.
Okay, so we got some pictures of some fun holiday gifts. You have an Xbox. What's the latest with the Xbox?
The Kinect has really taken over. It's really extended the lifespan of this console way beyond anybody's expectations. Tons of fun games out there, including Minecraft.
Okay, and then what is the screwdriver that you brought for us?
This one's my personal favorite. I was talking to some of my nerd friends, and they were saying Doctor Who is a must-have. You can get this item on ThinkGeek.com. It ships overnight. It's really kind of a neat little toy if you're a fan.
What is it exactly?
Doctor Who is a BBC extended miniseries that some of our parents might even remember.
Really? So this might be a fun gift for Dad.
Yeah.
He might like that. Okay, and then you've got the Leap Pad. Is that how you say it?
It's the Leap Pad Explorer. So some of the learning tablets is what we're going to call these. They're Android-based.
Okay.
You're getting into, you know, basic learning, basic math, basic words, all the way, you know, they recommend the Leap Pad Explorer for ages 4 up. And there's other tablets out there like the Nabi.
So what are you thinking with these tablets? I mean, are these good for kids to be using that young?
The word is out. My mom told me not to sit too close to the TV, and now we have 100-inch screen TVs.
I know, right?
So it's one of those evolving things in society, and as long as they're used for learning and exploring and things like that, I think they're okay.
And how much was one of those going to cost you?
Those ones aren't bad. You can get the older model for about $80, the newer model for about $120, and they are disappearing off shelves. There are very few left.
Because I know as a kid, I was a little rough with my toys. So, I mean, you've got 4-year-olds using these nice tablets now.
Here's the offset for that. You've got your nice $400 iPad. You've got your $100 kid tablet. It is a little bit more rugged, drool-proof, spill-proof, and things like
that. That's good to know. So it is a little kid-friendly. And you've got, you were talking about Minecraft, so let's bring up a picture of that. I don't really know anything about this. I'm not really in the gaming world, but what exactly is this?
I believe it's called a creeper. My niece and nephew freaked out when they saw me talking about this. And in Minecraft, it's kind of like Legos for video games. You can build in your own little world, and there's zombies and creepers and things like that that want to kind of tear down your blocks. So it's kind of that good old-fashioned fun.
So for somebody that thinks that these are really fun, I want to get one of these, where are you seeing these still in stock?
A little bit at the Walmarts, a little bit at Target. It's going to be your big box retailers where you're really going to find some of that stuff. Even like your local Lego e-tailer.
Oh,
you might find some Minecraft Lego blocks still available.
Awesome. Well, David, I appreciate your help, the last-minute tech gadgets, really fun holiday gift ideas. If you have any questions for David, you can give him a call at NerdTap. They've also got a lot of computer repair and setup, mobile phones and entertainment. They are your one-stop shop. If you have anything, like they like to say, nerdy, give them a call or check out their website and stay with us. We'll be right back after the break.